Here is the poor Byron tanker, which is the first tanker to give up his water at the dump site. He's being filled here off the Mississippi River by the fireboat. If I spin around, the fireboat's discharged 750 gallon per minute pump, discharging through 5-inch hose to a manifold. Off the manifold, which is actually a trimese, 5-inch to 3 2.5s. They're running 2 2.5-inch hoses, 50 foot long off of that, to the 2 direct tank fills into the back of the tanker, is how they're filling that.